So one day I took my giant jack-o'-lantern weighing 500 pounds, put a bucket in it, a bunch of elephant toothpaste mix, and let it go. Yeah, it was pretty crazy and went everywhere.